Hello everybody, this is Vincent St. Louis. See this job site out here? This is actually a neighborhood. It's actually a neighborhood to everybody, except it was not a neighborhood to me. That was a job site. That was one of the most profitable job sites I ever had my fingers in. I had my hands in every one of those houses as a building contractor. It was the most money I ever made in a year, almost 800 houses. And the thing about this 800 houses, it took me almost a year to do. To build those houses. And like I said, it was the most profitable, lucrative job I ever had. But I want you to realize something. That job there behind me, as I pan around, sorry about that. That job I made a ton of money at. But you know what? I don't make any money off that job right now. That job paid me very well at the time, but you know what? I don't make any money off of that. And 8 years ago, 7 years ago when I built that job, it was great. I thought it was awesome. Of course, it paid the bills and we made a lot of money, but that work is done. Those hours are spent. I can never get any of those hours back or any of that money back. But now I pursued an opportunity 4 years ago and I continue to get paid off the efforts I did 4.5 years ago, 4 years ago, 3 years ago. That's the difference of this business and the other business. See those houses out there, people are living in them, they've been sold several times, and all kinds of life happens in those houses. But that gives me no return on my investment, no income at all. There are other opportunities out there. I spent and time out there, blood, sweat, and tears, but yet I invested time 4.5 years ago to an opportunity that's paid me for my lifetime. Don't get confused, spending time and investing time. The future can be yours, and it can be brighter. This is Vincent St. Louis, hoping you have a blessed and prosperous day.